Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel for some more AEW Fight Forever. In the last episode, we're going to do special treatment here. Last episode, we won the FTW title in a ladder match with Darby and Brian Cage. We have recovered from our injuries. We won the FTW title, our first championship. We're going to go out for a press conference. Yes. We won the FTW title, and now we're on the road to double or nothing. We have a record of 11 and 8. It's not the best record, but it's a record. Let's customize our stats. Momentum rate. We're just editing our guy a bit. Much better. We're gonna go sightseeing for a bit. We are with Fat Nyla. Yep. The Steiners. Don't want to work out today, I see. So we're gonna dine. A hot dog. Thank you, waitress, for the hot dog. And now we go to Dynamite. Britt Baker? Top villains.
Let me explain.
This week you're facing a one-on-three gauntlet match. You need to beat three wrestlers in a row. The top of AEW, you should be able to handle it. Oh my God, no. All right, no lariats. We're just gonna wrestle.
Making his way to the ring, Black Williams. His opponent, Maxwell Jacob Friedman, MJF.
Make sure you don't forget this.
Dr. Jabroni MJF. Of course he won't let me. What the fuck? Oh my God.
Yeah.
Anyway, oh. Oh my god, no. you! You two shouldn't be the ones celebrating! I kicked both y'all asses. I guess I'm not allowed to go for the top prize, am I? Talk show. I got Orange Cassidy with me. What? Wherever. And I'm here because thanks. Oh, I get to fight Orange Cassidy on Rampage if I want. Great, I got an 11-9 record. So Orange wanted a fight, right?
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall.
I regret this.
Making their way to the ring, Clark Williams. And his tag team partner, freshly squeezed, Orange Cassidy. Their opponents, the exalted one, Mr. Bruce Lee. And his tag team partner, John Silver.
Who cares about you? No.
Yeah.
Get him out of the ring. Gonna eat again to get that back. Working out will give me something though. Nah, I'm fine. Throwing the dynamite. Oh, what the hell is this?
This is important.
Why? Deserve this.
Just making his way to the ring. And his opponent.
No more BS. Oh, White.
Here's what you need to know about pro wrestling.
Machine wrestling.
What?
No, I forgot. Weight protection. What is this bullshit? No, what is this bullshit? What did I do to deserve this? No. I give up because this is some poor shit. No, they shouldn't be allowed to do this shit. But I've just lost two gauntlet matches in a row because this game hates me. Why are they putting me in gauntlet matches? What did I do? No. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do another episode of Dynamite. Let's see what they do. Watch, they're gonna put me in another gauntlet match. It's gonna piss me the fuck off. Brian, please. What's with the gauntlet matches? I don't like this. Do a meet and greet. We're gonna do one more match. We're gonna do one more Dynamite, and then if it pisses me off, I'm gonna be very, very upset. If it's another gauntlet match. Yeah, Ruby. But here's the thing. I don't want them putting me. Why is there gauntlet matches? Why are they putting me in them every goddamn week? Just fuck off. Just take me to Dynamite. No! It's another fucking gauntlet match, ain't it?
This is a four-way match set for one fall.
Making his way to the ring, Clark Williams, and his opponent, next, and Malachi Black.
Listen to me. You're going to want to remember this. It's not over yet.
Can you stop, Regal?
What?
Thank you.
got through one of them. Probably Cry's a moron. HD hit nothing. Where are we going now? Vegas, oh, double or nothing time. What am I supposed to do at double or nothing? That's my question. Go to pick. It's double or nothing now. Before I do that, I want to dine, please. Yeah, Chris, I know. Please leave me be. I need to know what I'm doing at the damn pay-per-view. Stats. What's my match? I need to work out. Why were they all putting me? It was always women wrestlers putting me in gauntlet matches. I don't know why. Big shit. Why, Paul? Paul, why did you have to agree to kill me? I don't get it. Just go to the pay-per-view.
It's Sunday night, and you know what that means. Double or Nothing, coming from scorching hot Las Vegas. Four of AEW's absolute best will battle for the biggest prize in our sport. The AEW World Championship is what it's all about. Put up or shut up.
They are not putting me in that match. What? Is this? Yeah, the door's open. Who are you? Who are you? Just me in vacant form. Are we ready for this? What the fuck? I'm just facing myself. Yeah. Seriously, this is getting ridiculous. Why am I facing an evil version of myself? Backbreaker. Dark me because all because I couldn't. Suplex. Count it.
One, two.
Oh my god. No. We're now in the main event of Dynamite. I can succeed. Yeah, no, I can't. We just wasted 30 energy.
This is
Jericho, Omega, and Moxley.
Making his way to the ring, Lawrence Williams. His opponent is the Devil God, Flesh of the Earth, Chris Jericho!
Rainey.
Back.
Shit, bro. And I'm injured too. What a way to go out injured. FTW title. was horrible. Never in my life am I doing that shit again. Ladies and gentlemen, please like, comment, and subscribe. We fucking failed. We fucking failed. Take care, guys. And see you guys in the next video.